Assalamualaikum students, welcome to English Literature's class. Today we are going to solve the book of the Aquamarine. So let's start it. Answer the following questions. And here is question number one. How do the birds welcome spring? And its answer is, birds welcome spring by singing loudly. Question number two is, what do old fox say as they watch children playing? And its answer is, old fox appreciate the experience of early life of children. They said such were the joys. In fact, they appreciate nature. Here is question number three. Explain how the poet compares the youth and old fox in the poem. And here is his answer. The old age and youth are being compared to the morning and to the evening of life in this poem. The older people remember their youth just as these children will someday be reminded of it by their own descendants. The children too in their old age will talk of their youth. Here is next question, question number five, four. Write the theme of the poem in your own words. And here is its answer. Nature's myth is expressed in the poem. Keeping in mind the human cycle, the poem consists of dual themes. The theme of nature. Nature is vibrant and dynamic in the poem of Blake. The other closely related to the human life cycle, illustrating the rising and setting of life. Question number five is, do you relate this poem to your own life? How and why? Yes, because in my old age, I also remember the days of my childhood while watching children's playing. Here is next question. Use the given similes in your sentences in your notebook. And here is the similes. As sharp as needle, as cool as cucumber, swims like a fish, cries like a baby, as busy as a bee, as wise as an owl. And there is use. Her mind was as sharp as a needle. Amna is as cool as cucumber. Ali could swim like a fish. When I cracked up my new coret, I cried like a baby. Her husband is as busy as a bee with the merger at home. Hassan is as wise as an owl. Fill in the blanks by using the correct form of regular and irregular verbs. Come, grow, return, look, and sing. Sit, watch, shine, play. And here is their use. The sun shone brightly and the sky looked beautiful. The bird sings cheerfully. The sound of bells and the songs of the birds merged into a beautiful melody. The old people of the village sat under the trees in the green grounds while the young children played their favorite games. The old people watched the children play happily. They recalled that they too had grown on the same ground. Then the evening came. The children go tired and returned to their homes to take a rest. Here is our next question. Underline the possessive nouns in the given sentences. Write AP for animate possessive noun and IP for inanimate possessive noun. And here is their they have underlined. Sana's hair is very long and this is animate possessive noun. The roof of their house had a leakage problem. It's inanimate possessive. The swings were hanging with the branches of the trees and this is also inanimate possessive. I borrowed my friend's pen. This is animate possessive noun. The playground was full of children's noise. This is also an inanimate possessive noun. Here is our next question. Use any three possessive forms of animate and inanimate nouns, each in sentence in your notebook. Possessive animate nouns. His father's name is Ahmed. Her mother's ring has lost. Ahmed's bag is heavy. Possessive inanimate nouns. The leg of chair is broken. The chain of the dog is golden. The tire of car is punctured. Write a paragraph about your last visit to a park in your notebook. And here is the paragraph. Last Sunday, I visited Iqbal Park with my family and cousins. First of all, we ate ice cream. Then we enjoyed the rides. One of my cousins was afraid of rides, but still we enjoyed a lot. We took balls with us. Then we all played for half an hour. After that, we sat for lunch. With family, it was memorable lunch. After lunch, we visited the Bhadshahi Mosque and Lahore Fort. We also enjoyed the dancing fountain. Almost 8:30, we came back to our home. Here's our next question. Write a summary of the poem, The Aquan Green. And here is the summary. This is a joyful poem celebrating the advent of spring, the green fields, chirping birds and bells of church that is usually rung during Christmas and playing children remind the elder observer of their own childhood. Thus, the season brings joy to all. The old people remember their youth just as these people or children will someday be reminded of it by their own descendant. These children too in their old age will talk of their youth. The old man sitting under the oak tree in the green field is a symbol of strength and security. The poet expresses the joy and innocence of children's early life and appreciate nature in simple words. And here is our diary. Learn the summary of the poem and answer of the questions by heart. Thank you.